Hello students, welcome you all in e-learning. Today we are going to see about class A, Sanskrit, chapter number 7, Subhashitani. The meaning of the title is Subhashitas. Dear students, already we have seen first and second part of the same chapter in which we have seen introduction and verses in detail. Now today we are going to see the remaining two verses in detail. Before starting the session, let me tell you one thing. The previous videos are already linked into the description. Now, verse number 5. Ganga, Sindhu, Saraswati, Cha Narmada, Yamuna, Godavari, Kaveri, Sariyu, Mahendra Tanaya, Charmavati, Vedika, Shipra, Vetravati, Mahasuranadi, Khyata, Chaya, Gandaki, Purna, Purna Jaleh, Purna, Purna Jaleh, Samudra Sahita, Kurvantu Me Mangalam. See, in this verse, they have given the names of all the river, almost all the river, and afterwards they are telling us that May this all river filled with abundant water and merge with the sea and bless me. So, what meaning in that? Let us see the names of river. Ganga. Then Mahendra Tanaya. Vedika. Vedika, then Shipra. Vetravati is also a name of a river. Then Gandaki, Khyata. Khyata means famous. Then Gandaki. Thank you. Yes or do good for me. So here in this verse they have given the names of almost all the rivers, and afterwards they are telling to the river, as we are knowing that in India we are giving respect to rivers by saying it is a mother, right? It is the mother. So here in this verse they are giving the names of all the rivers, and they say that may all this river be filled with abundant water and merge to the sea and bless me. Now see the translation. Ganga. Ganga. Then Sindhu, Saraswati, then Yamuna, Godavari, Narmada, and Narmada. Vetravati Mahasu Nadi and famous Jaya Gandaki. Gandaki river may all this river Gandham means even often rubbing repeatedly sandalwood Ashwagandham means sugar cane stick. So even cutting repeatedly, the sugar cane stick remains sweet. Chinnam chinnam punaratam punaha swadu chayavikshudandam means even cutting repeatedly, the sugar cane sticks remains sweet. Dagdam dagdam punarapi punaha kanchanam kantavarnam. Dagdam means by heating again and again. Kanchanam, kanchanam means gold. Kantavarnam means having a beautiful golden color. So even after eating repeatedly, the gold remains beautiful in colors. Na pranante, not at the end of life, means at the end of life means death. Prakruti vikruti jayate. Prakruti vikruti jayate. Prakruti vikruti, here we will take as a character. Sajjananam, sajjananam means of the gentle man. So here in the last verse of the same chapter, they wants to say is that even after rubbing repeatedly, the sandalwood remains sweet smelling. Even cutting repeatedly, the sugarcane stick remains sweet. Even after heating repeatedly, the gold becomes beautiful in color. And even at the time of death, there is no change in the character of good man. Now see the word meaning. Drushtam. The word drushtam means rubbing. Then punarapi means again and again. Chandan repeatedly, smelling. So remains sweet swelling, smelling. Even after cutting repeatedly, the sugar can there is no change in the character of good people. Good or gentle man. There is no change in the character of good people or gentlemen. So as you know that sandalwood tree, as and when you are cutting sandalwood tree, it will give you sweet smell only. However time you will cut it, or if you repeatedly cut or rub the sandalwood tree, it will give you sweet smelling only. Likewise, from wherever we are cutting the sugar cane stick, it will give us a, it will remain sweet all the time, right? And even at the, after heating the gold repeatedly, if you are giving heat to the gold repeatedly, then also it will become more beautiful in color, and it will give, or it will become beautiful in color. Lastly, they are telling, same thing is with the gentleman or good people. Even at the time of death, there is no change in the character of good people or gentlemen. Here we have seen verse number 5th and 6th of chapter number 7, Subhashitani. Here our lesson number 7, Subhashitani, is over. Now you may copy down.